Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, JRC Restoration Decor and Designs. My name is Phyllis. Today's video is a collaboration entitled Winter Fireplace Decor Challenge 2021, and this is being hosted by Stephanie of Creatively Miss Me, and I am honored to be her co-host. And again, my name is Phyllis and my channel is JRC Restoration Decor and Designs. For those that were interested in participating, we have asked that you be subscribed to our channel, mention our names in your video, and link our channels in your description box, as well as putting hashtag Winter Fireplace Decor Challenge 2021 in the description box, and to decorate your fireplace either for winter or Christmas. And then the twist, of course, is that you include a reindeer somewhere in your fireplace decor setting. This is my sister's fireplace because I'm here in Baltimore, and this is a reindeer that she has. It's iron but intertwined with wood, I guess you would call it twigs. And this is a reindeer head on my fireplace. So you'll be seeing her fireplace decorated with her reindeer, and then of course my fireplace decorated, and I'll have the head of a reindeer. Here I am spray painting it with flat white paint because we thought it was going to be flat white, but you can see here it started turning yellow. I'm thinking it's because of the iron. Again, the reindeer is iron and is wrapped with twine or with limbs or little branches somewhat. It's like wicker. That's what it's like. And I thought I would prime it with the gray and then go back over it white, but it continued to turn yellow. So it worked out because my sister likes it gray because it matches this chair that is in her living room, which is also gray, and it kind of resembles the texture and the way the reindeer is. But this is her fireplace, and what she uses for snow each year is this netting. And I love it because it has an elegant touch. So what you will see is that I will be sitting with the reindeer in the middle, or the reindeer will be already sat here in the middle, and then I've already decorated it and put her Christmas balls that she uses and a little bit of the, I guess you would call it garland. And then she has a teal feather wreath. So the colors in her home is teal, but she loves the subtle colors of the bronze and the gold and the off-white for her Christmas decor setting with a splash of teal. So you will see this setting, and then later on you'll see a few more large balls around her fireplace, and then after looking at her fireplace you will see my fireplace as well. So I want to thank all of those who participated, and again, Stephanie, thank you so much for requesting that I co-host. I really enjoyed this, and I want to thank everyone for stopping by. Thank you.
Merry Christmas!